Hi, so I was out in the field and checking out this thick spider web, and then I see this weird looking stick, and I realize those are two stick bugs, and it looks like they're mating. It's a big one on the left and the skinnier one on the right. And then I'm looking to see if this is just how this bush is. And then I see another stick bug right here. It's moving his antenna. And this one's huge. That one right there in the middle, that's a stick bug. Holy smokes. So many of them in one spot. Amazing.